Good afternoon, M670. Please introduce yourself.
Yes, good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Christine Liwas, born on December 25, 1985, single and the second child among the three of our family.
Okay, so do you have experience as a housemaid before?
Yes, ma'am.
Which country?
Taiwan, ma'am.
Okay, for how long?
7 years, ma'am.
Okay, so what is your main duty and responsibilities to your past employer?
My main duties to my past employer is marketing, taking care of elderly, cooking, washing, and then pet care.
Okay, so what time you wake up in the morning?
I wake up at 4:30.
What time you sleep at night?
9.
Okay, so do you have any experience taking care of newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so do you know how to check the diaper, feed the baby, and prepare the bottle?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so please explain what you have to do if you're preparing the bottle.
First, I have to wash the bottle, and then sterilize, and then put the water, and then a milk according to the measurement, and then shake and give it to the baby.
Okay, so if the baby finish his or her milk, what do you have to do?
If the baby finish her milk, I let the baby burp.
Okay, so if the baby cannot sleep at night, what will you do?
If the baby cannot sleep at night, I will check the diaper and then the temperature.
Okay, so if your prospective employers have a newborn baby, are you willing to take care of the newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am.
If your employers cannot provide a Sunday off, is it okay for you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to share a job with other helpers?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to work with a family with more than 6 members?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with the camera recording system?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have tattoo?
No.
Do you smoke?
No, ma'am.
Do you drink alcohol?
No, ma'am.
Okay, can you promise not to use cell phone without the consent of your employers during your working hours?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so why do you want to go in Hong Kong?
I want to go in Hong Kong to earn money for my future and for my family.
Okay, so please give a message to your future employer.
Hello to my future employer. If you choose me as your maid, I'll promise to do my tasks and responsibilities.
Okay, so thank you, M670. See you in Hong Kong.
Thank you, ma'am.